right? Lovely, yummy, scrummy cakes. They are my favourite, especially blueberry cupcakes. Oh, and cherry cakes, banana cakes, cheese cakes, cream cakes, fish cakes. Three cakes. alongside me with the top pastry chef who can decorate a very important cake. And I can't wait. So I had better get on. A, B, and you two go and check we have spare icing sugar just in case. Boys and girls, I am very excited about the competition now. And here are the entry letters from the three finalists Amy and Beatrice Pitt. Let's have a wee look. Dear Polly Bear, my name is... I can't read that bit there, there's an exploded ink on the paper. Hang on. My name is... Petunia, and I have been...
Both for you.
Oh, Mr. Squat.
Splat.
Sorry, Splat.
What?
This is a competition, a decorating competition. And as such, I need more than one entrant.
Okie dokie, Bonnie. Whatever you say, where should I put the ladder?
I don't think you're going to need a ladder.
Then I'm going to get the arm to reach this then.
Well, you just stretch.
Stretch? I can't stretch out far. It's got to be about 15 feet.
15 feet? You're going to need a lot of cream.
Cream? What for?
For the filling.
No, I don't use cream, Bonnie. Polyfiller will do.
That's going to be a bit
cheesy. I've got a nice sponge for you.
There's no need. I got my own. I keep it in my bucket.
In your pocket?
I suppose it will keep moist in there.
Moist? Soaking wet. Especially when it's been dunked in hot soapy water.
Oh dear.
Have you got some brushes?
Yeah.
Is that for your icing?
Ice?
Yes, to go on the top.
Oh no, give me the top coat. What colour would you like?
It's up to you. Personally, I like chocolate.
Chocolate? Chocolate brown? Come on, it's gonna be a bit
dark. Are you going to do anything?
Pardon? I don't do pardon, Bonnie. You're gonna need a plumber for that. Sugar. Well, I've been learning something new every
day. Splat, you can do it any colour you like, with or without painting, as long as it looks nice.
Oh, it will, Bonnie.
And tastes nice.
Tastes nice? Tastes nice? Well, I mean, I've learned some food.
Everyone's going to want to have a taste.
You haven't enough? Are you sick?
Oh. Well, if it's going to make us sick, then I don't think you should be entering the cake decorating competition at all.
Did you say cake decorating?
I did.
Not painting and decorating.
No!
Oh, I think I've got the wrong end of the paintbrush. You see, I thought that this was a...
painting and decorating competition? No, it's a cake decorating competition. So see you later, decorator.
Oh, it's such a shame you don't want to enter the competition.
Looks like I'm going to win the prize.
Prize? Did you say prize?
No, I said pie. It's like I'm going to go in the pie.
Well, what is the prize then, Molly?
The winner gets to make Billy Bear's birthday cake.
Billy Bear! Hey, Billy Bear!
Yes, the Billy Bear.
Oh.
You all know Billy Bear, don't you, everyone?
Yay!
I want to surprise him with an amazing cake. Billy will love it.
I bet he will. Billy Bear loves cake.
Well, off you go.
I mean, Billy's the best, isn't he?
On your way.
You know what? I think I might give this decorated thing a go. Yeah. Cake decorating.
It would be super.
Oh,
yeah.
Right, everyone. Get to your stations. A, B. Can you get out the sponges, please?
You're not going to win again. I'm a master cake decorator.
I don't care if you're... Mrs. Cake Decorator?
I have two Michelin stars.
My car has four Michelin tires.
I work with the best.
I don't care if you work with that Esther.
Now,
you
stop bickering, you two. This is a friendly competition. There will be no cheating. And just to be sure, A and B are going to be in charge. They will be wandering around and checking them. Are you all ready?
Yeah.
Then, boys and girls, I'm going to need your help to start the competition. After three, I want you all to shout, ready, steady, decorate! One, two, three! Ready, steady, decorate! Thank you. I won't be long, or I'll become a polar bear.
Great fun, isn't it?
Be quiet. I'm concentrating.
Be quiet. I'm concentrating.
I can't see you, you know.
I'm sorry. Sounds a bit of fun, isn't it?
This isn't the time for fun. This is serious. You should start being creative like me.
Oh, shut up!
and 30 seconds to complete your decoration.
Oh, he can't win. He's a decorator.
And this is a decorating contest.